The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Goldberg's got that look on his face, guys. And I think we all know what that means, Cole. There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Peace. Nailed it. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Goldberg looking to end it all. There it is, the spear.
Nobody does it quite like him.
This could be the beginning of the end. Goldberg down with the jackhammer.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Did you guys feel that too?
Goldberg wins! Goldberg wins!
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
Where's the...
Clothesline!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And Goldberg by spear!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Here is Goldberg in position now.
Lands this and he is done.
Jackhammer!
That should do it.
That is exactly what Goldberg needed. Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking.